One person died in a four-vehicle crash near Scranton. The crash happened yesterday afternoon just after 5:30. This is on 220th Street near Forest Avenue. So six people were taken to local hospitals with serious injuries. The crash is under investigation by the Iowa State Patrol.